I like the change we've seen in recent weeks from Zelina Vega. Of course, she took Rhea Ripley to her limits at Backlash a couple of months ago. It just seemed to obliterate any doubt in Vega's mind that she can hang with the absolute best.
Vega takes down Io Sky. Interesting Instagram story from Zelina Vega. Cover now by Io Sky. She showed a picture of her and Io hanging out in 2016. Another cover and a kick out by Sky. She used to be friends with Io Sky, and she believes that Io has now been poisoned by the influence of Bayley. Oh, dropkick by Io.
Guided to bigger and better things by the influence of Bayley is what Vega should have said.
Some people will say that woman there, Bayley, has been extremely jealous of Io Sky's success as of late.
You know what? Matt Camp, that buffoon on the bump this past week, started speculating that kind of nonsense to Bayley too. She smartly shut it down. Damage Control is a harmonious group, and gutter tabloid journalists like you, Michael Cole, need to rein it in.
And Io's got a five count before she has to break, and she punishes Zelina Vega. So here's my question. If it comes down to Io Sky on one side of the ladder, Bayley on the other, and they're climbing up to grab the briefcase with a contract inside, what are they going to do? It's every woman for herself. Do you think Bayley's just going to step down and say, hey, Io, go ahead and grab the contract?
Here's how it's going to work. Io and Bayley will take out the other four competitors in the women's Money in the Bank matchup, and then there will be a gentlewoman's agreement. And in my opinion, Bayley should be allowed to go to the top of the ladder and retrieve the briefcase.
Oh, Bayley's in it for herself. You know that. Roll up by Vega. Io Sky. Oh, catches a boot right in the face.
Bayley has guided Io Sky to qualification to the Money in the Bank.
And Bayley up on the apron, and Io Sky now from behind. Standing switch though by Vega. Io almost ran into Bayley. And Io now rolling Zelina up. Referee's distracted by Bayley. Zelina Vega's been down for longer than a three count, but able to kick out. Communication, stacking up Io Sky, Vega with the win.
Here is your winner, Zelina Vega.
Bayley and Io Sky had words. Io not happy that Bayley tried to get involved and it cost Io the match.
Zelina Vega waited until Io Sky was distracted and then she pounced. That was an unfair victory in my opinion.
So, you know, the winner eventually could be one of these two, or Vega, of the women's Money in the Bank contract ladder match could possibly cash in on Asuka.